Adam, are you all right?
I'm not well, that's for sure.
Well, how you just fell in this old well is beyond me. Still, I'm glad you're okay.
Touching as that may be, I think you should come down here. This place is... well, I don't know what this place is.
Family tree painted on it. You might have actually stumbled upon something here.
You mean I've made a well-planned discovery. But no matter. Opening this door will make that crystal clear. I need fire. the size of this place. Now do you see I've stumbled upon the remains of Solomon's palace?
I'm not sure yet, but I just know this is what those Clairvaux guys are after. There must be something of great value to them here.
Solomon's riches, perhaps? And since they've been digging in the wrong place, I propose we'll beat them to it. Let's keep exploring.
We need.
Don't worry. I'll find a way. Something's missing here. there it is.
Eden, we moved past the whole collapsing cavern thing.
I think the Clairvaux engineers didn't get the message and started using dynamite to expose this place faster. We should hurry. Here, Spidey. By the way, when we were listening in on the Clairvaux, why do you think that mischievous manager said we mean absolutely nothing?
That's still bothering you, is it? I'm guessing our Eden adventure was just a tiny part of a much greater scheme.
Well, opening this door is just a tiny part of our much greater scheme. And there's absolutely nothing Mr. Aragon can do about it. Beyond me. But never mind. Onward, Evelyn!